Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn to knit this easy and beautiful stitch pattern. This pattern can be used in your baby's blanket, and also you can knit this in your sweater. This is the way it looks like, and this is very easy to knit. Here we have 10 seed stitch, and here is stockinette stitch, right? Wrong side looks like this. So this is only 12 rows repeat pattern, 6 plus 6, 12 rows repeat pattern, and you'll need to cast 10 multiples of 12, 6 plus 6, 12, 12, 12, and plus 6 extra stitch here, and plus 2 stitch on both sides, right? So let's begin. So for the demonstration, I have 32 stitches on my needle, which is 12 plus 12, 24, and plus 6 extra stitch, 30, and plus 2 stitch, 32. So row 1 right side, knit your stitch through the back loop and start the repeat from here. We're gonna do this pattern and this pattern. This is made of 6 stitches, and this is made of 6 stitches. So knit 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, knit 6, and then for these six stitches, 2, 4, 6, we're gonna do purl 1, knit 1 3 times. Purl 1, knit 1, 1, purl 1, knit 1, 2, purl 1, knit 1, 3. That's the repeat from here to here. Knit 6, 2, 4, 6, and then for the next 6 stitch, purl 1, knit 1, 2 times. Purl 1, knit 1, 1, purl 1, knit 1, 2, and then purl 1, knit 1, 3. This is the repeat. Repeat that again. Knit 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and for next six stitches, purl 1, knit 1, 1 time, total 3 times, 1, purl 1, knit 1, 2, purl 1, knit 1, 3. So we have done 2 repeats here, and we have finished our all repeats. And after you finish all repeats, for the last 7 stitch, 1 stitch and 6 extra stitch, knit 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, knit your stitch on the right side. Row 2, wrong side. Slip your stitch purl wise on the wrong side and start the repeat from here. Purl 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and for next 6 stitch, 2, 4, 6, we're gonna do, for these 6 stitches, we're gonna do knit on purl stitch and purl on knit stitch. So we have here purl stitch. See, this is purl stitch, knit on purl stitch, purl on knit stitch, right? So we have done here knit 1, purl 1 3 times on the wrong side. Knit 1, purl 1, 2, knit 1, see, knit on purl stitch, purl on knit stitch 3 times. That's the repeat from here to here. Purl 6, 2, 4, 6. And knit 1, purl 1 3 times. 1, knit 1, purl 1, 1, knit 1, purl 1, 2, knit 1, purl 1, 3. On the wrong side, you're gonna do knit 1 and purl 1 6 times. And on the wrong side, you're gonna do purl 1 and knit 1 6 times. Sorry, 3 times, not 6 times, 3 times. Repeat that again. Purl 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and for these 6 stitches, knit 1, purl 1 3 times. Knit 1, purl 1, 1, knit 1, purl 1, 2, knit 1, purl 1, 3. That's the repeat. Sorry, we have done our all repeats, and for a last 7 stitch, purl 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and slip your eye stitch on the wrong side. So we have done here row 1 and row 2. Now we're gonna repeat these 2 rows, 1 and 2, for row 3, 4, 5, and 6. For these 4 rows, we're gonna repeat these 2 rows 2 more times. So I'm gonna repeat these 2 rows 2 more times, and then I'll come back. So I have done my repetition here. Now from row 7, we have done row 6 here, right? And now from row 7, we're gonna knit this pattern here and this pattern here. So row 7, knit your eye stitch through the back loop, and now this time we're gonna knit this pattern here. So purl 1, knit 1 3 times, purl 1, knit 1 1, purl 1, knit 1 2, purl 1, knit 1 3, 6, and then knit 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's the repeat from here to here. Purl 1, knit 1 3 times, purl 1, knit 1 1, purl 1, knit 1 2, purl 1, knit 1 3, and then knit 6, 2, 4, 6. Again, purl 1, knit 1 3 times, purl 1, knit 1 1, purl 1, knit 1 2, purl 1, knit 1 3, and then knit 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Last 7 stitches, purl 1, knit 1 3 times, purl 1, knit 1 1, purl 1, knit 1 2, purl 1, knit 1 3. Add stitch, knit on the right side. Row 8, wrong side, slip your eye stitch and start the repeat from here. For these 6 stitches, you're gonna do a knit on purl stitch and purl on knit stitch, which is here. Knit 1, purl 1 3 times, knit 1, purl 1 1, knit 1, purl 1 2, knit 1, purl 1 3, and then purl 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That's the repeat. Knit 1, purl 1 3 times, knit 1, purl 1 1, knit 1, purl 1 2, knit 1, purl 1 3, and then purl 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again, knit 1, purl 1 3 times, knit 1, purl 1 1, knit 1, purl 1 2, knit 1, purl 1 3, and then purl 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Last 7 stitches, knit 1, knit 1, purl 1 1, knit 1, purl 1 2, knit 1, purl 1 3. Add stitch, yarn in front, and slip. Now we have done row 7 and 8 here. Now for row 9, 10, 11, and 12, we're gonna repeat these 2 rows 2 more times. So I'm gonna repeat these 2 rows 2 more times, and then I'll come back. So we have done our all rows here, and now repeat these 12 rows, row 1 to row 12, over and over again until you reach your desired length. And after your few repeats, your pattern looks like this. So if you like this pattern, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. So I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.